UNC political leader Kamla Persad-Bissessar has again raised concerns over the recent appointment of the chief elections officer. Speaking at the UNC's Monday night forum in St. Helena last night, Mrs. Persad-Bissessar questioned the Public Service Commission's recruitment process. In September, Fern Narcis-Scope was appointed chief elections officer, but this came under scrutiny after it was alleged that Ms. Narcis-Scope was a relative of a government minister, and after a senior employee of the EBC mounted a legal challenge against her appointment. Mrs. Persad-Bissessar said in addition to these factors, more importantly was the question as to whether the Public Service Commission bypassed a number of people better qualified and with more experience.
Qualified themselves in the field of administering and managing elections, all bypassed.
The opposition leader said while it was said there were 14 applications for the post, there were in fact 44.
It's someone who is not a public officer, but somebody who was a contract officer. That's a serious business, you know. You see, the way our whole public service is structured, it may work good sometimes, not so good other times, is to give you a certain level of independence in the performance of your duties. As a public officer, you are protected by security of tenure, meaning they can't fire you if you don't do what they want. But when you're a contract officer, first of all, you're hired at the women fancy, and you can be fired at the women fancy of a person.